Wake up, grab a cup to sharpen the senses. Another season full of heartache and tired routine. I can't rely anymore on Jesus to save me. You know it took me 7 years just to get set free. Spent a year alone in isolation. When I returned, I learned to love like never before. I got a woman who will always stand by me. And there's no one on this earth who I won't mourn. Been harassed and defamed by an arrogant preacher. I've been forsaken by those who said they were my friends. I went out from them 'cause I never was a part of them. Guess I know now how their heart really is. No, I can never see the truth until I learn to admit it. Oh, admit the possibility that I could be wrong. We're taught not to question our faith, but just to blindly believe it. But I believe that blind faith and pride go hand in hand. Now my mama always taught me there were two reactions. One is love and the other one is done out of fear. Well, 20 years have passed now and I finally believe her. The pain of wisdom's finally caught up with me here. Now I was wrong when I tried to force my religion. Yeah, force it down the throat of everyone I would meet. If you wanna serve God, better learn to love and help others, regardless of their views, race, sex, or creed.